should be like that for corners. If we move too much, no? You can't take tight corners. It's not a good thing. Get on. First get on. Yeah. Okay. So now, come in front only because you'll go slightly back. Alright? Now what you do, forget the tank, actually hold me. Okay. I'm comfortable that way. At least get a feedback if you're moving back, you know? Mm-hmm. Hold me. And of course there's nothing behind. So you've got to be careful. And my signal, when I'm ready to accelerate, I'll actually do like this. Mm-hmm. Two times. It means, be ready. You also bend behind me. Just become one.
Sure.
Alright?
Yeah, yeah.
And when I'm braking, you'll know when I'm braking, right? So, in case something happens also, you don't do anything. I'll kind of, you don't move at all.
Yeah.
Got it? Because if you move, I'll not understand what to do. Alright?
Is it okay if I grab you like this?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Grab me anyway, no problem.
Thank you.
We did 205 on that stretch.
Yes. My goodness.
You saw that wheelie, power wheelie?
It was all coming onto me. Too much air blast, at least for me.
Yeah. I was doing gradual acceleration in the front gear, first gear. Mm. We took a U-turn. Mm-hmm. There were tracks ahead. Then I crossed down. Mm-hmm. I was doing... then wheel was already up. Then I thought, okay, just with power. Mm-hmm. Then I thought, okay, you know, you're doing about 100 in the first gear at that time. And this is not pushing at all. This is not pushing. No. This is about 65%, 70% of the power. That's it, you know. So, imagine. Full power, I think I've never used. First gear, once I did about 145 kilometers an hour, wheel was already up in the air. It's when, you know, and aggressive. Ooh, it'll just go. Then it's very dangerous. So I thought, 110, 115 the first gear is fine, not more than that. That stretch we did 205, then I thought, oh, 205 with a pillion is a little dangerous because I can't do braking, no?
Yeah.
So, because I do hard braking, you'll fly off. Or I'll go into the freaking tank. So, you do feel that G-force?
It was a lot.
Huh?
Especially on the... That's why now I know why people say you need to have a very good neck muscles.
Yeah.
The pull, not on the body, but on the head.
Correct.
I'm going back,
correct.
And then I'm coming again.
Correct.
With every gear change, I'm coming back.
Correct.
Then I'm going back.
Correct.